It's a really, really interesting product. I mean, I didn't know much about it before this project, but the more I learn about it, I love it. I truly believe in the impact that this has and the potential that it has. So IFC is financing the construction of a dissolving wood pulp plant in Minas Gerais, Brazil. Dissolving wood pulp is the main raw material in the production of wood-based textile fibers, which are used to make textiles and hygiene products. This is a biodegradable product. It has a lower GHG emission, and it's a great substitute to cotton, which is more water intensive, and synthetic fibers that are derived from fossil fuels.
So actually, the sweater I'm wearing is made of viscose, which is a product of wood. Both Lenzing and Dortex, the two main shareholders, are former IFC clients. We provided a $200 million loan, but we also raised an additional $300 million, $50 million from a partner facility and $250 million from a syndication of banks. We invited seven commercial banks into the deal, some of whom were new to Brazil.
When you have an important player in that project, it means that all the standards are being achieved, all the regulations are going to be followed. So it helps bringing additional players and partners to the project.
The project will utilize 70,000 hectares of plantations, which are managed in a sustainable way.
These plantations are being planted in degraded pasture land, so there's no deforestation as a result of the plantations needed for this project to function. And second, as a requirement from IFC, the plantations are certified by FSC, so they're required to maintain certain sustainability standards. One of the main highlights of this project, I would say, was our role in protecting water quality in the Araguari River, which is the river next to the plant, which is where the plant will be discharging its effluents. We were able to negotiate that the company installed a tertiary water treatment plant, which essentially what it does is that it reduces the nutrients in this effluent before they get into the river. This tertiary water treatment plant will ensure that the plant meets requirements above the European Union VAT standards and complies with requirements that are not required by local law. So we're pretty much going above and beyond to make sure that water quality is not impacted as a result of this project.
The textile industry emits 10% of global carbon. You know, it stands for 148 million tons of textile waste. It's a contributor to microplastic and marine littering. It's an intense water-consuming industry due to cotton. ESG is our key differentiator from other companies. We felt that the competence of IFC in ESG is instrumental for us because it underlines the credibility of us as a company, and it helps in the discussion with B banks and other lenders, just that this value is essential for us. And frankly, in the interaction, IFC was also challenging us in some of the assumptions. If I think of the area in, for example, the setup of the wastewater unit. So there's a high technical expertise in IFC, which I think is very helpful for a company like Lenzing, because we took it also very sportive, to be frank.
So we expect the first ton of dissolving wood pulp to be produced in 2022, first quarter of 2022.
Knock on wood?
Knock on wood, yes.